In the midst of his cancer battle, the hospital granted a special visit. The boy's loyal dog was finally allowed to see him.